Genesis of KK's Dhaba. The launch of KK's Dhaba on the 20th of December is curtain raiser for the 22nd annual Convention of Strategic Management Forum at IIM Ranchi, December 21-23, 2020, has an interesting anecdote. The idea had germinated when Prof. Krishna Kumar KK joined IIM Lucknow in 1986. Having faced crisis due to food habits that allowed him to take only tawa dal, pigeon pea lentil, chapati, paratha and 6 to 8 vegetables only, he had to occasionally miss the meals while living in hostels at IIT Roorkee, IIM Ahmedabad and even at IIM Kozhikode, because he could not take meals when no item of his native food was available. He felt that as students, if one starves he, she can't focus on studies. When IIM Lucknow campus was under construction, he got opportunity to suggest a multi-cuisine dining hall with 5 kitchens serving North, South, East, and West Indian as well as non-vegetarian meals. Connected to main common dining hall, but it did not fructify as neither the world-renowned architects nor director could appreciate the idea, which badly affected only few students. The design could help students develop broadened taste for meals of different parts of the country. Time passed. The food served in IIM Lucknow Students' Dining Hall has been a very tasty one all along. But there was no eating shop around when IIM Lucknow moved to its own campus. The campus was in the interior on a village road, 5 kilometers off the main road junction, which itself was 5 kilometers from municipal limits. There was no public transport after municipal limits to campus. There was also a need for an eating shop close by to help supply of snacks at odd hours. Later, when he returned from Barcelona in 1992 and had learnt how to cook basic meals, he thought of starting a dhaba post-retirement for the students of his type and bought a piece of land also at the Sitapur Hardoi Road junction for the purpose. But he had to sell the land to meet some urgent financial needs. The dream thus got shattered. In the meantime, when he was director at IIM Kozhikode, a friend suggested the importance of freewheeling. Open space discussion among faculty and research scholars and working executives with vast experience to update management curriculum, identify research thrust areas, facilitate team formation for integrated research through teams of scholars across the country, develop and share indigenous course material in the field of management. KK tried to create a 500-bed CA capacity executive hostel facility during 3 months of summer and also identified sources of about 50 million Indian rupees for annual funding for the activity and got approval of faculty and board of governors for our starting postdoctoral research centers. But his inning as director ended before he could see it through. Post-retirement, the dream continued to haunt him and 10 years later, he thought of starting the dhaba again. The idea chased him and a corona-friendly dhaba was conceptualized, which could serve extremely needy students. It was created in flat 10 days time from pension. The dhaba meha. Way very limited utility for IIM Lucknow students today, but 13 new IIMs may benefit from the experience. However, 10 parathas will be made and served free by Professor Krishna Kumar himself every Sund. Either 20th of December onwards for 4 Sundays and continue if need be. This high-tech, efficient and sustainable dhaba with high-speed internet facility also provides a great opportunity for discussing academics through virtual mode. With the help of experienced faculty and executives on significant strategic management related topics, something that was aimed to be achieved through postdoctoral research centers. There could be no better opportunity to launch it as a curtain raiser for the 22nd annual convention of Strategic Management Forum at IIM Ranchi. A panel discussion will be conducted. In the inauguration ceremony of the dhaba on the 20th of December 2020 at 11 a.m. The theme of the discussion will be seeing the resources rather than seeking them, a topic of immense significance for the shapers of corporate strategy. Failure of which could lead to failure of business and missing out wonderful opportunities to serve the society.